Hey everyone, this is Screaming Oblivion, and I want to wish everyone a happy holidays. I hope that everyone has a really good holiday season and that they have a fun, enjoyable, safe holiday season. I think it's time for an update now on what's been going on. Obviously, I haven't gotten out a video in a long time. It's because I've been really busy. Like, the reason why I was able to get out all those videos during the summer was because I wasn't going to school, so I had more time to relax and get out more stuff. And even then, you know, I mean, I didn't get out a video every day, but I still wanted to try to get out something for you guys, and I wanted my videos to be really good. Not really perfect, but I still wanted them to be really enjoyable for you guys to watch. But this semester, like, I've been really, really busy with school, among other personal stuff, including trying to get a job, which I still don't have due to the poor economy, even though I have had a couple of job interviews within the past month, and no one's called me back for a second interview, so bleh, whatever. I do want a job, but most importantly right now, I'm focusing more on school, and that's what I've been doing lately. I got done with finals last week, and that was keeping me really busy, and to be honest, some of the times when I wasn't too busy, I just didn't feel like recording. It's not a lack of interest or a lack of motivation, but I just really want to take a break from recording, for a while. But I'm on vacation for a couple weeks, and I want you guys to know that, yes, I still do want to record. I still do want to get out a lot of videos. Well, I don't know how much you'll see or what you will see, but you'll see some stuff eventually. I'll try my best to get out something for you guys. I still do want to do playthroughs, own and new, as well as a couple other gaming-related videos, and you'll see them up when you can. I'm not going to guarantee anything or promise anything, but when it's up, it's up. I want to thank everyone. I want to give a special thanks to everyone who has subscribed to me so far. Really, as of this recording, I have 95 subscribers. I'm close to 100. Thank you, everyone. I really, really appreciate it. I'm really glad that my videos are enjoyable for you guys. And I want to give special note to all those people who like my Izuna drop tutorial for Ninja Gaiden Black. Like, that's one of my most personal favorite videos I've ever made, and I'm glad you guys are really liking that. I get comments on it saying like, hey man, thanks for the tutorial, it really helped me to perform this move. It's like, you know, no problem man. Anything, you know, if I can help, if you guys are liking my stuff and I can help you, that's great. I don't really mind helping you out. You know, it benefits all of us. So thank you once again. I'm really, really appreciative of everyone who subbed so far for watching, and again, just, you'll see some stuff out when you can. I'll try to get some stuff out since I'm on vacation. I don't know when, and like I said, I don't know what, but you know, just be patient and you'll see some stuff eventually. So once again, thanks everyone for watching, thanks for listening, thanks for subscribing. I hope that everyone has a really good holiday season this year, and let's try to make next year a good year for all of us. Later, guys.